Now, Martin, remember, was on the way back to his dad's fiance's condo to watch the NBA All-Star game. He wasn't armed. He was carrying a bag of Skittles and an iced tea. He was wearing jeans, white tennis sneakers, and a hoodie.
Six black students charged in everything from conspiracy to attempted murder for allegedly beating up a white student one night last winter.
These civil rights leaders are nothing more than racists. They're keeping their neighborhoods and their African-American brothers enslaved, if you will, by continuing to let them think that they're, or force them to think that they're victims, that the whole system is against them. Articulate it better, Sean. It's so sad to me.
Are there more black men in jail or in college?
That's a good question.
Jail. More black men in jail.
I have to say in jail.
More in jail.
I'd probably say there are more black men in jail.
In jail, of course.
The Nation magazine has just published a major investigative report titled Katrina's Hidden Race War. The article examines how a group of white vigilantes in the predominantly white New Orleans neighborhood of Algiers Point shot at least 11 African-American men in the days after Hurricane Katrina.
Your gangster thug image.
I don't see it as me having this gangster thug image. Thug life would be more accurate, but it's not an image, it's just a way of life, it's a mentality. Yes, I have taken the time to reflect on it.